that, Lady Sonya? I don't think so. We can still do this.
How? Someone has to jump into that monster's maw and recover the mask. Do you know anyone stupid enough to do that?
Me. And don't try to talk me out of it.
Wouldn't think of it.
Have fun!
Hey, don't die!
Than that, or this, or that! Ah. You're a ninja wing, a ninja! A hero! A warrior with a killer six-pack and an ass you could bounce quarters off. Teach you something about humanity. Lesson one, hope. You don't ever want to lose it.
Even if all is lost?
All is never lost. Because there's always hope.
Until there isn't.
Lesson two, don't be an asshole.
Catch the dragon, we're all done for!
Including me, since I'm now mortal. Which is why I finally understand why you humans are such bastards! They're always operating out of fear!
Not really. Fear means that you care, Hoji. I thought I lost my mojo because I didn't have anyone to fight for. Now, even Zilla's less of a dick because he knows if I don't make it, Marco's gone. I'm gonna get you this time, you second-rate butt-spit common dragon! What the fuck was his name? Yeah, me, Lo Wang. I'm on the dragon's back in Operation Murder This Ugly Motherfucker Is On. Ha! time, you scaly bastard!
Was that?
That only a mother could love.
Come on.
I'm focused like a fucking laser.
So nothing is distracting you from what you have to do, right?
Yeah, you! You're distracting me! Shut the hell up, for fuck's sake! I got a dragon to kill! You're gonna be nothing more than 8,000 pairs of dragon skin boots. I hope you're not a bleeder.
What the fuck? Go!
on last time, but that's not happening this time. Because this is payback time!
Are you aware that the radio line is open and you're talking to yourself in a really embarrassing way?
So stop listening.
Why would I do that? It's so entertaining!
fuck is this? Oh, body.
Yes.
You gave it your best and totally blew it. But that's okay. I'm here now. Time to get my mojo back. Gotta find the heart of this beast and blow it to high heaven. And fast, too, before I end up as Dragon Duke. Yeah. Be the heart. Look at the size of that sucker! And I didn't think this asshole had one! Time to break it! Ha! You never expected to find a Wang this far up your ass, huh? Thank you.
go boom!
It's the big fish. Do you read? Aquaria, do you read? Aquaria, do you read? Well, it looks like I'm on my own now. It's fucking disgusting in here! You swallowed the wang? Now comes the bang! Fucked up, didn't you, man? And now look at you. You're dead.
Thank you.
what they say. There can only be one!
Yeah.
hell? Oh shit, am I closing in on the dragon's butthole? I sure the hell hope not! Imagine the amount of food this thing needs. No wonder it's flying around eating everything in its path. If its blood sugar drops, it probably gets super cranky. Start 8? About 4 minutes into the dragon's guts. Still, no one laughs at my fabulous jokes. That's Hoji's cannon slash laser slash giant disaster! Lo Wang survival guide, tip 234. You don't know what it is? Shoot it! That's some nasty shit! But if Hoji's disaster cannon still works, maybe I can use it to destroy that freakishly big heart. I hope Hoji's giant laser still works. After all, it's been sloshing around inside here for quite a while now. It's probably half digested. Payments of $19.99. Oh! defense, your face looked funny even before I tried that.
Whoa!
I can't even tell whose blood this is anymore. Sound of how awesome I am. help you. Oh, come on! Can you please keep your blood to yourself?
Thank you.
motherfuckers! Yeah.
Sashimi time!